Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Amazing Angus. Welcome back to Crash Team Racing Nitro-Fueled. And we've got one more Gem Cup to complete, which is the Purple Gem Cup, containing the Amethyst. Now in this Gem Cup, we're going to be racing the four boss races, Ripperoo, Papu, Komodo Joe, and Pinstripe in their tracks all together. Which should be pretty fun, actually. Okay, first up is Roost Tubes. Ripperoo's track. Yeah. Hey, it's Komodo Joe. Oh, and I got Komodo Joe already. Oh, got him again. Oh, crap. Ow. Oh, look out, hey? Why don't you look out for where I'm coming? Oh! Oh my god. Hold on. Oh, so you can't. What? Oh. Now he's kicking my ass. Here's one for you. Oh. Oh. That was a close one. Wait a second, shouldn't Ripperoo have gone second place at the beginning of the track? Okay, that's the first track. Earlier I was actually curious to know if you could actually shoot your bubble shield backwards, but unfortunately you can't. These load times are wasting time. Okay. Alright, next up is Papu's Pyramid. Ah, speed booster. Oh! No fair! Okay. Oh, I landed straight on that piranha plant. Okay, make this. Yes. Can I make this again? Yay! Alright, halfway there already. Birds out there. Up next, Dragon Mines, Komodo Joe's track. The one I don't enjoy much. Come to think of it, I think to make things fair for all the other boss races, that I think they should go first before the race starts in their track. They should go first in their track, if you know what I mean. Take that, Ripperoo. Okay. Heads up. Stop one. Strub just got hit by the potion bottle. Yay! Three down, one to go. Final track, Hot Air Skyway. Yeah! jumped right over that potion bottle. Surprise! Great. Oh. Man. Commando Joe always seems to be catching up. Oh, now you're in trouble. What? Well, maybe he already was. Geronimo! Oh shit! Ah. Oh, Papu! I don't think so, Papu. Pinstripe like to chuck bowling bombs back at others. So let's see how he liked it. Okay, come on. Got him! Whoa. Come from? Man, Commando Joe always seems to find ways to catch up. Ah, perfect. And yay! And we are rewarded with the amethyst! Oh, I've got a pinstripe trying to get his gun working. Alright, we've completed all the gem challenges, guys. So now we've got only two more relic races to do, which are... I should have gone the other way, but it doesn't matter. And these two relics are in two new tracks, which haven't been used in for any trophy races. So, whoa. So first up, we're going to do, on our next video, we're going to do Turbo wait. Why isn't the... Oh, no, wait, that's the wrong one. So first up, we're going to do Turbo Tracks, which is this one right here. Stay tuned, everyone.